someone else. Then she says she's sorry for hanging up.